Good morning, church.
Good morning.
Those able would like to stand to have reading of God's word. And please follow along with me. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord.
Make a joyful noise unto the Lord.
All ye lands.
All ye lands.
Serve the Lord with gladness.
Serve the Lord with gladness.
Come before his presence with singing.
Come before his presence with singing.
Know ye that the Lord, he is God.
Know ye that the Lord, he is God.
And that he has made us.
And that he has made us.
And not we ourselves.
And not we ourselves.
We are his people.
We are his people.
And the sheep of his pasture.
And the sheep of his pasture.
Into his gates with thanksgiving.
Enter into his gates with thanksgiving.
And into his courts with praise.
And into his courts with praise.
Be thankful unto him.
Be thankful unto him.
And bless his name.
And bless his name.
For the Lord is good.
For the Lord is good.
His mercy is everlasting.
His mercy is everlasting.
And his truth endures to all generations.
And his truth endures to all generations.
Be thankful unto him.
Be thankful unto him.
And bless his name.
And bless his name.
For the Lord is good.
For the Lord is good.
His mercy is everlasting.
His mercy is everlasting.
And his truth endures to all generations.
And his truth endures to all generations.
Let us pray now. Dear Lord, we thank you. Give us another day in the world that you want us to see, that you can give it to us. We pray that we can take this day and enjoy it even more with the blessing that you're about to bestow on us. We thank you for each and every one of us to be here in your house today.
That's right.
In your name we pray. Amen.